Okay, guys. Hey, welcome to a new playthrough here. This game is Lost Via Dumus, and it's a bit of an odd one. It's based on the TV series Lost that I did watch back in the day and really liked. And this game came out after season 3, I think. So it's been a while now. I think it came out 2008. And I had played it on Xbox once, but I noticed now that it's Abandonware, so I thought, why not play it again, since I remember liking it, and I do like the TV series, even if I didn't finish it. I'm not sure why I stopped watching, maybe I just thought it got too bizarre or something, I'm not sure. So this is some kind of RPG adventure kind of game, and well... Let's start.
I got it, yeah. You'll see it soon enough. I just need to get home. Look, I can't talk now. I gotta go.
Excuse me?
Sir?
Ladies and gentlemen.
Sir?
Pilots, turn on the fasten seatbelt sign. Please return to your seats with your seatbelts fastened.
Sir, you need to go.
Okay, here we are. Yeah, we are playing some... What the hell was that? Red stuff? We are playing some random dude that's not in the TV series, from what I know. So we'll see how that works out. I crash landed in that. I must have been sucked out mid-air. Where's the rest of the plane? And we see more plane parts and some dead guy in a tree, a girl. Yeah, he didn't make it. I'm wounded from the plane crash, my head's dizzy. I need to find other survivors and get help. Alright. A passenger from the crash, I guess I should count myself lucky. I guess. If you count yourself lucky landing on this godforsaken island.
Who was that? Am I seeing ghosts?
Probably. Look, it's Kate, I think.
Jeez, you startled me. Is there anyone with you?
Let's see. General? Who
Please
are you?
Just go away.
Okay. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I just need to be alone.
Where's the plane?
I don't know, and I can't help you find it right now.
I think my memory is gone.
You probably hit your head in the crash.
I need a doctor.
You look fine to me. Look, here's some water. Now please, leave me alone.
Is she hiding something from me?
Flashbacks. Take the correct photo to unlock your past and remember everything. When using the camera, use the zoom and the focus in order to take the right picture. Be sure to use the remember option. This action will replay your memory flash. Watch it carefully. It holds the key to unlocking your past. Alright. Use the camera.
I can't remember anything.
Yeah. This is a bit of a weird part of the game.
Damn, missed it.
Missed it?
It's a photo of a whole lot of nothing. Way out of focus. My timing is way off.
Okay. My timing's way off.
I need to time it just right. My timing is way off. Of course. It's all coming.
Okay, I got it.
Can I offer you some water? Do you have juice? Not here.
Yeah, she was a criminal or something. Remember now.
Is there anything I can do for you?
I could use a whiskey. And you can tell me what that's all about.
It's very exciting. We have a fugitive on board today.
Should I be worried?
She's in safe hands. Now, I'll be right back with that drink. And don't forget to fasten your seatbelt. Shall I stow your camera and laptop before takeoff?
Kate was in handcuffs. She's a convict.
Should I tell her that?
You keep it. I have another.
Okay. Let's see here. You wore handcuffs.
Don't worry. I won't tell anyone about the handcuffs.
What handcuffs?
The ones you were wearing on the plane.
Thought you couldn't remember anything. What do you say we keep this between you and me?
Deal. If you agree to help me.
Deal.
You know the way to the crash site?
I saw a dog around here. It must have been on the plane. Maybe it can lead you there.
You're not coming?
There's a marshal I'm trying to avoid.
I can't remember. Did that marshal survive? I need to follow the Labrador Retriever. It's the only way to locate other survivors. Okay. How do I run? Okay, I can run. There's the dog.
Slow down! Hey, dog!
Damn dog. Well, you're really flipping out there. Get back here, dog.
Slow down! Wait up!
What's this way, though? Okay, I guess we follow the dog for now.
Here, boy.
It's gone. Oh, boy. Might be a bit lost now. I guess we did. Just pure luck. The crash site's in chaos. I need to shake the survivors and help out somehow. Alright. Yeah, this part I do remember from the TV series. Is that luck there?
Walt! You see my boy, Walt?
How did the plane crash?
I don't know what happened. One minute we're bound for LA, the next minute, this!
Do you know me?
I've never met you, man. Look, I can't talk right now.
Where are we?
How the hell should I know? We're lost. That's where.
Ain't that the truth? Do you need some help?
Not now, man. Walt!
Yeah, Walt. I remember Walt. This is, it's his boy. Let's see, do you need some water?
Later!
Okay. Is this coconuts? A coconut. It's worth $2 for trading. Okay. I guess we want the coconuts. Am I stuck? Oh god, I'm stuck. The first thing we do is to get stuck. That's incredible. Yeah, I know we're supposed to help the others, but I need those freaking coconuts. Oh, more water. Don't see anything else here. Are you dead? You look pretty messed up. Wow! Wow! It killed me? Oh boy. A Spanish comic book. I don't understand a word. I hope I didn't forget how to speak Spanish. I can't take it up? Okay. Oh, that's the fat guy, Hurley.
The plane crashed.
How did the plane crash?
Of course, man. It's all my fault.
Where are we?
We're screwed. That's where we are.
Do you know me?
No.
Okay. You want some water?
Hey, I don't want anything oceanic, dude.
Okay. You want a coconut?
Who cares about coconuts?
You maybe. Let's see. Do you need any help?
Our plane just crashed on a deserted island. We all need help.
Do you need help?
Our plane just crashed on a deserted.
I guess you don't need help right now. What's going on here? Oh, it's Jack.
The fuel tank is ruptured. I need you to stop the leak before the whole thing explodes. You understand? Now go!
Yes, I told you. You need to stop that fuel leak before the whole plane goes up in flames.
And how do I do that? One of the plate's fuel tanks has ruptured. I need to find an electric panel to redirect the fuel to a second tank. Okay. Where the hell do I find that? Here's some stress music. I guess we're under some pressure here. The electrical panel controls the fuel flow. I gotta use the panel to redirect that fuel leak away from the sparks. Okay. Probably not the right one to use. I'm not 100% sure what we're doing here. 100. Are we supposed to reach 35? Holy fuck, this music!
Nice work, son! Look out!
Good job with the fuel leak. You saved a lot of lives. Name's Jack.
Wish I could introduce myself, but I can't remember my name or my past. It's all gone.
Let me take a look, okay? I don't see any signs of head injury. I'd say you're suffering from amnesia brought on by the crash.
Do you know me? Maybe you saw me on the plane?
Afraid not. But try finding your stuff. Luggage, carry-ons. Anything that could help trigger your memory.
Will do, Jack. Jack suggested I try to find personal items around the crash site. Anything familiar could help restore my memory. Okay. I don't think that's the original voice actors. The actors. I don't recognize their voices at all. Not that I mind too much though. Can't get up back there. I want more coconuts. Yeah, there's some coconuts. I have the monopoly on coconuts on the beach. What's that? Nothing.
How's the memory?
Let's see. Do you want a coconut?
Could be the best food we have around here.
How about a water bottle?
Water will be valuable.
Yep. Crust fuse.
I'm a doctor. Don't have much use for fuses.
Okay. How about the curved one?
Those will be of much use anymore.
Okay. So how did the plane crash?
There was some turbulence. I looked back and saw the plane snap apart. Next thing I know, I blacked out.
So where are we?
The pilot announced that we were heading back to Fiji. That's all I know.
Do you think rescue is coming?
A few of us are gonna search for the cockpit. If it's intact, we should find the plane's transceiver. Send out a signal, help the rescue party find us.
Do you know me? Oh, he doesn't know me, but...
Try finding your personal stuff. Luggage, carry-on bags, anything that could help trigger your memories.
Will do. Have you found anything that could be mine?
Wreckage scattered all over the beach.
Okay. Let's see what we can find. I have to check one thing. The camera is a bit annoying. It locks you into place. I don't think I can change it. I kind of want to look down on the ground. I can do it, but I need to hold it like this. It kind of snaps back. Let's go up here. Let's skate.
Hey, you. Still having trouble remembering? It's weird, isn't it? I'm trying to forget who I am. You're trying to remember.
How about a coconut?
Go far to find those.
I guess not. How about some water? Oh, you have water.
I'll hang on to that.
Crust fuse. How about curb one?
An electrician.
Okay, that's just stupid questions. Let's see. How did the plane crash?
It's terrible. I knew the tail was gone, but I couldn't bring myself to look back. And then we ended up here.
So where are we?
Feels like we're in the middle of nowhere.
What happened to your marshal?
I don't know. I haven't seen him since we crashed. And I hope I never do again.
So you wish him dead? Do you think rescue is coming?
I'm sure they're coming.
Let's see. Have you found anything that could be mine?
I found a backpack. Out in the jungle near the spot we met. I put it at the far end of the camp with some other luggage.
Okay. Well, I guess I'll check that out. Oh, there's something. Salmon suitcase. Empty. Someone got it first. Damn it. I'm not sure I checked everything on the beach down here. I think I read that the original composer for Lost actually did the music for the game. So that's pretty damn cool. Water bottle, thank you. I'm glad so many water bottles, random water bottles, survived the crash. Yes, I remember the rules, but I can't remember ever playing. Weird. Yeah. You know the rules, but don't know how to play. Oh, I mean, never had played. Never played. Isn't that a weird thing to know? You learn the rules, but not to play, just know it. Didn't I? Didn't an engine explode in the series? I'm a bit unsure. I guess I can't climb in here, no. Nothing interesting at all. Examine gold watch. This looks like real gold. Must have been some very rich passengers on the plane. Not much use now. Guess not. We should probably take it, though. Can I run up here? No. So the burning random luggage, or maybe that's just fire from the crash? Because I wouldn't probably burn luggage. Need all the clothes and stuff. Let's see, here's more survivors. Nothing here. Yep. You Sawyer? Yeah.
Keep moving, Scruffy. I ain't interested.
How did the plane crash?
We need to start thinking survival. Instead, we got a doctor wasting medicine on folks who ain't got a chance. Ain't no room for bleeding hearts now.
Where are we?
How in the hell should I know?
Do you think rescue is coming?
You'd best brush up on your Lord of the Flies there, Ralphie. Rescue ain't coming.
Where are you from?
I'm from Armpit, Alabama. Any more dumbass questions?
Who are you?
I'm the guy who's about to put his boot up your butt if you don't stop asking questions.
Come on, Sawyer. I know you're kind of friendly. Do you know me?
Don't care.
Oh. I forgot everything.
Well, ain't you the lucky one?
Am I? How about a coconut?
Awesome. Go find the liquor cart, and we got ourselves a pina colada.
How about a water bottle? Okay. Crust fuse.
I got one just like it. So?
Oh, you got one too? Why? Curb fuse then?
Big deal. I already found a bunch of fuses in the wreckage.
So he's collecting fuses for some reason? Have you found anything that could be mine?
Yeah, see that big-ass plane sticking out of the sand? Try looking there.
Talk to you later, Sawyer, you asshole. I guess I could go into the jungle if I'm crazy. Do I need to go into the jungle at night? More coconuts. Oh, who are you? Son, that's the Korean woman. Yeah. How did the plane crash? I do not understand. Let's see, do you want a coconut? Coconut? Want some water? You want a crust of juice? Just standing here showing all this stuff and she... Well... Do you know me? Have you found anything that could be mine? Okay. This is probably a pointless endeavor. Let's continue. It's the comic book again. Okay. Salmon baggage. Strip clean. Someone's waste no time to picture the remnants. Okay. Someone is faster than me, apparently. Examine backpack. My backpack. Damn, it's empty. It looks like someone already rifled through it.
Go.
What? Oh, that guy.
Where is the camera? Where is the camera?
Look, somebody is being attacked. Hey, leave me alone.
Is he from the TV series? I don't know.
I'm going to destroy that photo. Then I'm going to kill you.
Ouch. Can I recognize his face? Intriguing. I hope he didn't steal my coconuts. Oh boy, it's a smoke monster, I think.
Monster.
I remember I thought that was scary as fuck when I watched the TV series. I'm unsure if it was ever explained. I think it was. Whoever is trying to kill me mentioned a mysterious photo. I need to find my camera before he attacks again. Okay, thought maybe I had it. Guess not. Let's see what's going on. Nobody's picking up this comic book? I guess nobody's reading Spanish. Let's see, is this Kate standing around here?
Hey stranger, you don't look any worse for wear.
Who do you think attacked me?
I saw that guy in the terminal before we left. He was looking for someone. Guess that someone was you.
I guess so. What can you tell me about the cockpit?
We found it a few miles from the beach. You'll see some plane wreckage. Just follow that and you should find it.
So I guess I'm looking for the cockpit? What's out in the jungle?
I didn't see it. Too busy running for my life. I don't know where we are, but I've never heard anything like that thing before.
Yeah, it's freaking scary, man. Have you found a camera?
You might want to try the cockpit in the jungle, but watch yourself.
Who is that thing out there walking pretty mad. Behind me?
And good luck getting past Jack. He's not letting anyone out there.
Where is trying to kill me? Mention reach the cockpit. Kate suggested I search the cockpit wreckage in the jungle. Maybe my camera's there. I think I remember a stewardess saying she stole my camera. Why did I see a ghost walking around here? It's kind of creepy. I can't remember your name. I do remember you. Oh, it's Sawyer. Okay, let's talk to Sawyer. Trading. Some castaways may trade items with you. Try collecting food and water on the island. You may be able to exchange these items for something more useful. To trade, just select the trade option while in dialogue mode. Not everyone has items to trade. While trading with a castaway, check the value of your items. If you offer too much, you're making a bad deal for yourself. Okay.
Hey, champ. You plug your brain hole yet?
Not yet. Who do you think attacked me?
All I saw was some beady-eyed guy hightail it into the jungle.
Okay. You think we'll be rescued now that I ask that? But okay.
How in the hell should I know?
What can you tell me about the cockpit?
I don't know, but the plane breaks apart like a twig, and no one suspects the one Iraqi on board?
I remember that guy. Saeed, I think? What's the letter?
Why don't you mind your own memories, nosy?
Have you found a camera?
Maybe, but this is a trade and barter system. What do you got for me?
I see. What's that in the jungle?
Maybe it was a polar bear. How the hell should I know?
Yeah, probably not a polar bear, but I think there might be a polar bear in the TV series at some point.
Yeah, you came to the right place.
So what the hell do you got? What's that? I'm not even sure what that is. A torch? This will last longer if I keep it dry and stop it from going out. It's worth 10. Just training. 50. 20. Damn, he really plundered. Okay, let's get one of these.
Not enough De Niro, amigo.
Okay. You want one of these?
Deep. But no refunds.
Okay.
I'm here all day.
Oh, well, we didn't have a camera. Let's see, who's that? Oh, it's the Australian chick. That's pregnant, right? Claire.
You're the guy with amnesia, right? Jack told me about you. I'm Claire. The pregnant girl.
Do you think we will be rescued?
We have to be. I can't have this baby now. Not alone on this island.
Have you found a camera?
No, I'm sorry, I haven't. But Kate and some others found another part of the plane. Maybe it's there?
What's out in the jungle?
I don't know, and I do not want to find out. Now everyone's been even more protective of the pregnant girl.
Okay, Claire. It's kind of weird that you're actually interacting with the TV series crew, but nobody of these people ever mention the guy you're playing in the series. And I mean, it wouldn't make sense if they did, I guess, but it's kind of funny. Someone got there first. Let's see, before we head to Jack. That looks messed up there. Need all those coconuts for trading. Examine CD. Drive shaft. You are everybody. I can remember that song, but I can't recall my own name. Okay. This tree is flipping out. Oops. Need all those coconuts. Coconuts. Okay, there's nobody here to talk to. I guess I have to head out into the jungle with that freaking monster. The fog monster, whatever it is. Smoke monster, I think.
Where do you think you're going? Are you trying to get yourself killed?
Who do you think attacked me?
I don't know. He took off into the jungle before I got a good look.
What can you tell me about the cockpit?
There were no survivors. It's a tomb now. Just forget about going there.
Okay, have you found a camera?
Look, I understand that camera could help with your memories, but I'm not letting you risk your life to find it.
So what's out in the jungle?
I don't know what it was, but we're all staying put for now.
Is that the girl again?
Where do you think you're going? Are you trying to get yourself killed?
So I guess the girl wanted me to come to her, maybe? Down at the beach, and there she is. Oh, not a memory. Ooh, look at that. Okay. I can't remember what that is. My memory is foggy. I need to clear it. Then I remember. Salmon newspaper?
That's part of it, but I need more. My timing is way off.
Okay.
Oh, I can't remember anything.
So the timing is way off. I wish it was some kind of indicator.
Timing is way off. Something's there, but not everything. Something's there, but not everything. Yeah, okay. That was it.
Remember.
I can't believe you're taking photos for the travel section. Who'd you piss off at the newspaper this time? Hurry up and get the photo, or I'm running away with this fisherman. I've stood for wedding photos that were quicker than you.
Let's see, you found some stuff here. Examine newspaper.
I finally received word. Savo's gonna be in Australia next week. After all these years, I'm so close to finally catching him red-handed. I can't believe it. And it breaks my heart, but I need to keep this secret. As much as I love my man, he won't be able to resist the idea of getting involved. I can't have him ruin my chance at Savo.
Savo.
I finally received word.
No, I didn't want.
Savo's gonna be in Australia.
I wanted a newspaper.
After all these years.
Nerve agent stolen from Hanso Labs, 8 August 2004. Sri Lankan police have confirmed the theft of chemical nerve agent from Hanso Foundation Labs in Sabara Gamawu province. An unnamed Hanso security analyst has assured authorities the missing chemicals pose no threat. The danger is negligible as the chemicals in question will break down within hours outside a lab environment. Okay. Don't press on that again now. We can talk to her. And we can check the diary here. Koh Tui, Thailand, Sunday, August 15th, 2004. I called Australia today. Savos made a critical error and Rico's found out. Rico has a way of digging up the dirt. I'm meeting him at his disgusting little pawn shop. Monday, I was surprised with a beautiful beaded necklace this afternoon. Very romantic. He's doing everything right on this vacation. Not like Venice. So, am I that guy? Is this my girlfriend or wife?
My God, don't tell me you wore white.
Oh, please. So long as I'm with you, I'll forever be a bridesmaid.
And I'll always be your best man.
I want to go see that island, but we'll need that boat to get there.
The old man looks pretty attached.
I know how to get past him.
Yeah, he's your...
Chai Dai! Mi Puing! Ya Pinha! Tisut Na Tamachat! Ryo Yak Shoyai! Leo Leo!
Okay.
You speak Thai?
Dioni Dek Dek.
What the hell did you say to him?
Let's just say men are suckers for a damsel in distress.
So you're just gonna steal his boat?
Come on, Romeo. You can woo me some more on the ride over.
She tricked the fisherman. She lied to him. She lied.
Yeah. Jack won't let me go into the jungle to reach the cockpit section. I need to find a way to distract him. Okay. How do I do that? Set fire something? Kill someone?
You find any more of your stuff?
Claire's faded.
Oh my God, I hope she's okay. Did you tell Jack?
Not yet, but I got the idea to get past him now at least.
Where do you think you're going? Are you trying to get yourself killed?
Yes. Claire's fainted.
What? Is she okay? Stay here.
You fool.
Hey, son. Over here. I'm over here at the banyan trees.
It's luck. What are you doing there?
Over here. I'm over here at the banyan trees. I'm betting you didn't get permission from Jack to be here.
I did not. What are these trees?
They're called banyan trees. They're very sturdy. I don't know what's out there, but these trees look like they'll provide good protection.
Okay. You think we will be rescued?
I don't think we're meant to be rescued.
Why are you here behind the trees?
I'm out here for my own reasons. And I'm sure you are too.
I guess so. What can you tell me about the cockpit?
There's some plane debris through the jungle. That'll lead you to the cockpit.
Roger that. Who do you think attacked me?
Not sure. But there's a reason for everything now, isn't there?
I guess so. Let's see. Have you found a camera?
There's plane debris scattered ahead that leads to the cockpit. Try looking there.
Yeah, I know. What's out in there in the jungle?
I don't know what's in this jungle. I do know the banyan trees provide cover. Hide inside the hollowed roots, and you should be safe.
Okay. Sounds weird as hell, but okay. I'll take your word for it. Follow the debris. I think I know. Jungle navigation. To navigate through the jungle, pay close attention to the environment. Markers, debris, flags, or marks on trees can be used to find your way. Walk up to a marker and activate it. It will point you to the next marker until you reach your destination. Okay. So it's over there. What's this? Papaya. One. Word one. Let's take him. Is this a place to hide? I guess it is. Looks towards the next. Back there, but I hear creatures. I hear bad sounds. I'm scared. It's like the freaking Jurassic Park here. Oh boy. Is something following me? Bit unsure. Is that a tree? Yes. See, dangerous. Boy. Oh god, he's pointing his gun. He's trying to fucking kill me.
I'm gonna destroy that camera, and I'm gonna destroy you.
Oh, he's that guy. What the fuck?
You wish you died in a plane crash.
Oh shit. So I guess that guy is gone. Yeah, I see the smoke back there. Are we moving to the next area? Okay, I guess we are. Coconuts. Gonna become rich. Coconuts. Water bottles. Is that Saeed? Whatever his name is. Oh, it's Michael.
You alright, man? I thought I heard gunfire. And then that monster.
Oh, he's a trade guy.
That's perfect for the cave. But you're gonna need more than one to get through.
Okay. Do you think we'd be rescued?
Would I be building a raft if I thought rescue was coming? I'm not waiting.
All right. Yeah, he was building a raft. I remember that. What's in the cave?
This cave is messed up, man. And there's bats in there. They may be blind, but they're fast. So watch yourself.
Roger that. Looks pitch black, pitch dark in the cave.
Yeah, you're not gonna make it through the cave unless you have some light. You need a couple torches? I'll trade you.
I was attacked again.
Sure didn't take you long to make enemies.
Well, he's dead now, I think. Why are you out there?
I'm gathering wood to build a raft. I'm not just sitting around waiting for rescue. I need to get my son home.
This far into the jungle? That's suspicious. Have you seen the cockpit?
It's further ahead. The cave will lead you to it, but it's pitch black in there. Here, take this lighter.
Thanks, I guess. Let's trade.
What do you want?
You got a lot of these. Let's get two of them. I got a shit ton of, coconuts for it.
You want it, you got it.
Okay.
You need more, come see me.
I will do that. Look at this.
I found it on the beach. Not much light, but it's something. Whatever you do, hang on to that lighter. You'll need it.
Will do. Will do, will do. Man, okay, darkness. Caves are deadly without a good light source. Torches or lanterns make for good light source. Keep them lit at all times. Keep any torches dry and away from bats. They'll deplete your torch fast. Be sure you always have spears. Okay. Navigate the cave. The cave is too dangerous to navigate without lights. You need some kind of light to get through it to the other side. I got some lights. But I do have a torch though. Torch should be better, right? Oh man, it goes down fast. Skeleton, that's never blood. That's not good. Lots of skeleton. Human debris. Is this... I do wonder if this is in the TV series. Can't say I remember spooky caves. Ow. Oh god! Fucking bats. Ruined my torch. Okay. Don't want to fall down there, I guess. That's gonna wreck my torch, I believe. Let's try it. Yeah. It totally killed it, too. Man, the camera is so goddamn annoying. It's a polar bear. Pick up torch. And it's freaking dead. Somehow. Kinda surprised that guy that shot at me had a rifle too. That's surprising. Where the hell did he found a rifle on a plane that just crashed? Nice. I made it here alive. Can't go down there. Damn it. Someone down there? No. Thought I saw something. What was that? Spooky music? Why is it spooky music here? I think I sat as a dead guy here. I think I sat all the way at the front, from what I can remember. Examine storage container. Damn, It was locked shut before takeoff. I need to find a way to open it. I bet my camera's in there. Maybe. It looks like something else popped up here, but I'm not sure. It's kind of well preserved, I think, still, for falling out of the sky. Examine Boston electrical panel. Oh god. Oh boy. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do here. A shit ton of those things. I guess I'll just save them for later. Examine book. The Odyssey by Homer, a famous Greek poem written between 800 and 600 BC, 550 pages. Pick it up. Maybe someone wants to examine bloodstains. Why is the blood on the outside of the window? Yeah. That is odd. Okay. So 50 and 25 and 100 there. So 40. And it needs to be 50 there. Only 10. Oh, it went up to 35 here. We need to remove 10. Okay. Nice. Can I take this thing? I want those with me. That's such a weird thing. There's the camera. Got the freaking camera. How do I use the camera?
No.
Why did he say no?
Nothing.
Okay. Just okay.
No.
Okay, just nothing interesting there, I guess. Maybe someone wants to take a look at this guy, this dead guy here.
No.
Okay. I guess nobody cared about that guy.
Whatever it is you're looking for, you won't find it here.
Excuse me?
We think you might be the one.
What are you talking about? Who are you people?
We're the good guys.
I got whacked again. Okay.
Dude, where you been? Hurley, what happened? Where'd they go?
Where'd who go?
There were some people. They attacked me.
Again? Someone's got it out for you, dude.
tell me about it.
Well, you were AWOL, we were attacked too. Steve, or wait, Scott? They found him like dead with every bone in his body broken. And someone stuck Claire with a needle.
He used a needle on me too. I gotta figure out who the hell I am.
Good idea, because Jack doesn't trust you and neither does Claire. Everyone's starting to wonder. They think you might be one of them.
Okay, we're gonna stop here for now. It's kind of interesting game. I guess it's pretty linear, but I like it. Well, thanks for watching. I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.